So we got 24 members this year. It's our most we've ever had in robotics.
There are three FTC teams, which is littler robots, and then our big robot, we have one team with 24 people on it, but only 22 did the FTC season.
I think that this year we have a lot more new stuff that we can work with and play around with, and a lot more new technology that we can like program with and just experiment with and have fun.
This year, our emphasis is taking a lot of the knowledge that our seniors have and making sure that that knowledge is passed down to those younger than them, the underclassmen.
Yeah, and just show the freshmen how we do it and how much fun it is, and just show them that all our hard work does pay off.
This year, we actually have an entirely new FRC drivetrain so that we can move around faster and maneuver more efficiently than last year.
We always shoot for perfection and hope we hit excellence, and then with that, you hope that you make it to Worlds. But the reality is, there's great teams in this state of Ohio. We have to continually iterate, think about the current solution and the current design, and is it the best? So those changes, they constantly happen.
I'm excited to actually compete this year. I didn't do FRC last year, so I think that being a new experience at those competitions should be fun.
If we head in the same direction as last year, which we always do, I'm sure we'll make it to Worlds again.